It's time for another episode of WCW's Creative Character Writing. And today we have Sergeant Craig Pittman and Cobra. Sergeant Craig Pittman was a former Marine drill sergeant who, after winning multiple amateur wrestling championships during his time in the Marine Corps, got out of the service and decided to take up a career as a professional wrestler in WCW. The Pittman character in and of itself was fine. He was a solid in-ring hand, and as we saw during the days of Sergeant Slaughter, the vicious drill sergeant character is usually good for generating some decent heel heat. The problem with Sergeant Craig Pittman began when a mysterious figure from his past, known only as Cobra, showed up in WCW claiming to be a former member of Pittman's squad who had been left behind during an incursion into enemy territory. Even though we never got the full details of the history between the two, we were led to believe that Pittman's squad had come under enemy fire, and Pittman ran and saved himself while leaving Cobra to face capture alone. Although Cobra had eventually found his way home after whatever had happened to him behind enemy lines, he had never forgotten being left behind by Sergeant Craig Pittman. After much soul-searching, Cobra had decided that the best way to exact revenge for such a heinous breach of military code was to challenge him to a professional wrestling match. Cobra, who had previously been one half of the short-lived Thunder and Lightning tag team, got his opportunity to face his former commanding officer at Fall Brawl 95. This turned out to be a pretty memorable match, not because of anything that happened in the ring, but because of the military-style strategy Pittman used to get Cobra right where he wanted him. While Cobra was arguing with a military officer Pittman had sent out to distract him, Pittman rappelled down from the ceiling of the arena as if he were descending into enemy territory from a military helicopter. He detached himself from the cables, crawled in underneath the bottom rope, and attacked Cobra from behind. Pittman locked in his cross-arm breaker before Cobra was able to mount any kind of meaningful offense and forced Cobra to submit in less than a minute. Cobra disappeared soon afterward, but would return about a year later as the NWO's Fake Sting. And that was Sergeant Craig Pittman and Cobra.